Hi everyone, how are you today? Okay, that's good. I'm so happy to see you again through this video. I'm going to tell you about something. When I share this video, I hope you still stay healthy and stay at home and keep spirit to study about English, okay? So this is the time for English class. So everyone, please take your book and open your book. We're going to discuss about the topic from class book. So everyone, please take your book, exactly class book. And we're going to discuss about page 18, okay? So today the topic is about the concert, page 18. Are you ready? Okay, very good. When I share the slide, I hope you pay attention to the slide and listen carefully about the instructions, okay? Okay, very good. You're a good student, very good students, okay? So this is the slide. Please take a look at and pay attention to the slide, okay? Are you ready? Very good. All right. So as I told you before that the slide is about page 18 from your class book. So everyone, please open your class book page 18, okay? So this is the slide. So when I play the record about the concert, I want all of you to read and listen to the, listen and read about the text, the concert. Oke, okay. Ya anak-anak teacher seluruhnya, teacher senang sekali bisa ketemu kembali melalui video berikut ya. Nah, pada kesempatan kali ini teacher mengajak semuanya anak-anak teacher untuk mengambil buku class book-nya. Mengambil buku class book-nya halaman 18. Jadi anak-anak teacher semuanya buka buku class book halaman 18. Jadi kita akan membahas mengenai halaman 18 untuk hari ini ya. Nah, apa yang menjadi tugas kalian? Tugas kalian adalah mendengarkan dan membaca mengenai teks the concert, oke? Okay? Nah, nanti dari situ teacher akan ambil tugas kalian bagaimana cara membaca teks dari the concert tersebut, oke? Okay? Nah, teacher akan memutar rekamannya. Anak-anak teacher semuanya tolong perhatikan dengan baik. Bagaimana cara membaca teks tersebut dengan baik dan benar, ya? Oke, okay, siap? Are you ready? Oke, okay, if you ready, I will play the record, oke? Okay? You have to listen and read. Okay. Okay.
Listening 16. Listen and read.
The concert. The park is full of people. This is a special day. A very famous orchestra is playing here today. We've got a picnic blanket and our favorite things to eat. Biscuits, cakes, and sandwiches. This is a lovely treat. We hear the trumpets calling, and we hear the cymbals clang. We hear the flutes and violins. We hear the big drums bang. When each piece is finished, the people clap and cheer. The music is amazing. We're happy to be here. And now it's early evening. The sky is getting dark. The lights from little torches are shining in the park. The concert's nearly over. The music's very loud. Now fireworks shoot into the sky and burst above the crowd. This is the perfect concert. This is the perfect day. It's time to leave the park now, but I really want to stay. We all pack up our picnics and we all go home to bed. I fall asleep, but I still hear the music in my head.
Oke, itu dia rekamannya. Jadi anak-anak teacher semuanya perhatikan kembali dengan baik ya. Teacher akan putar kembali sekali lagi mengenai bagaimana cara membaca teks the concert. Oke, teacher akan putar kembali sekali lagi ya. Perhatikan dengan baik. Oke. Ya, perhatikan.
Listening 16. Listen and read.
The concert. The park is full of people. This is a special day. A very famous orchestra is playing here today. We've got a picnic blanket and our favorite things to eat. Biscuits, cakes, and sandwiches. This is a lovely treat. We hear the trumpets calling, and we hear the cymbals clang. We hear the flutes and violins. We hear the big drums bang. When each piece is finished, the people clap and cheer. The music is amazing. We're happy to be here. And now it's early evening. The sky is getting dark. The lights from little torches are shining in the park. The concert's nearly over. The music's very loud. Now fireworks shoot into the sky and burst above the crowd. This is the perfect concert. This is the perfect day. It's time to leave the park now, but I really want to stay. We all pack up our picnics and we all go home to bed. I fall asleep, but I still hear the music in my head.
Oke, itu dia mengenai rekamannya, ya. Seperti yang teacher bilang tadi, teacher mau semuanya anak teacher baca teks tersebut yang berjudul The Concert, lalu rekam suara kalian. Tidak usah pakai video, ya. Tidak rekam video, tetapi rekam suara saja. Lalu kirimkan nanti kepada teacher. Nanti teacher akan kasih nilai bagaimana cara membaca yang sudah kamu lakukan, ya. Itu untuk tugas kamu yang pertama, ya. Oke. Untuk yang berikutnya adalah kita kembali ke halaman, kita akan kembali ke nomor 4, ya nak, ya. Ke nomor 4, kita lanjut ke nomor 4. Nah, tugas kamu yang kedua adalah perhatikan dengan baik. Nah, dari teks the concert tadi, ya, dari teks the concert tadi ada 5 pertanyaan mengenai the concert. Di sini ada 5 pertanyaan. Nah, tugas kamu adalah memasangkan antara pertanyaan dengan jawaban. Jadi kamu pilih jawaban yang tepat untuk pertanyaan-pertanyaan yang ada, ya. Contohnya ini nomor 1 sudah dijawab, where is the concert? Jawabannya itu di in the park. Oke. Nah, contohnya seperti itu. Nanti kalian lanjut nomor 2 sampai nomor 5. Ya, ini tugas kalian yang kedua. Paham ya, Nak, ya? Jadi, teacher ulangi sekali lagi, tugas kalian yang pertama tadi adalah membaca teks the concert dengan baik dan benar, ikuti sesuai recording tadi. Terus yang tugas kedua adalah memasangkan atau baca kembali teks tersebut, lalu pasangkan antara pertanyaan dan jawaban. Nanti kalian pilih jawabannya di di sebelah kanannya. Okay. So I think this is enough for today. Thank you for your kind attention, and thank you for your kind attention, and I hope you can do your exercise in a very good way. Okay. Okay, terima kasih anak teacher, teacher Rasa. Sampai di sini dulu perjumpaan kita kali ini. Kita akan ketemu kembali pada hari Kamis dengan materi yang berbeda pastinya ya. Jadi teacher harapkan anak-anak teacher semuanya kerjakan tugasnya dengan baik, dan ingat, jangan kerjakan yang belum teacher suruh atau yang tidak teacher suruh ya. Jadi ikuti saja petunjuknya, kerjakan sesuai yang teacher suruh. Kerjakan dengan baik dan benar supaya kamu mendapat nilai yang baik. Okay? Yeah, I think thank you for today. Thank you so much for your kind attention. And God bless you. Bye-bye.